Well, you're actually a woman, so you get a discount of $2 on the cookies.
Yeah, John Geiger right there.
Yeah. Oh,
but this is the affirmative action bake sale.
Oh, fantastic.
It's the affirmative action bake sale.
The idea of Microsoft Word art, fantastic.
If it applies to schools, I think it should apply to cookies and juice.
It's the affirmative action bake sale.
This is absolutely absurd.
Oh, you get both. Like, if you're a black woman who's also not sure about her gender, mm-hmm. you might get paid to take a cookie.
So you'll pay me to take a cookie?
Yeah, well, you're not black, you're white.
I'm Native American.
Oh, holy shit,
and
yeah.
And I'm a woman, and I'm bisexual,
so... Yeah,
why
don't you pay her?
I get $7.50 off of my cookie, so you give me $2.50.
Yeah, I'll write it down if you want
it. Let's see it.
Right,
well, we haven't netted money yet. I'll see if I have any.
Yeah. You're an aspiring entrepreneur. You should
have some. No, I have two. Oh yeah, you're rocking it then. Let's see. So you're Native gets you $2.50 or $4.50. Whoops. And then.
I'm living.
All right. Are you sure? You're not like not sure.
I'm very positive. I'm
okay,
living.
So that's $6.50, and then $6.50, and you're okay. Right, $7.50.
Hell yeah. Let's
see. What cookie would you like? I'm not gonna touch your cookie. There's this, or there's yellow cookies. Yeah, heck yeah. Your cookie. And. One. There you go.
Great. Thanks.
Heck yeah. You know, are you by any chance a woman, Native, and
no,
bisexual?
I'm not. So.
Well, that's okay. You know, but she did have a harder background. You know, she probably just dealt with a lot of crap.
I didn't.
And
she didn't actually.
Well, you know, we can't be sure about that. All we can say is, you know, probably she had a really rough background, probably harder than yours, at least $2.50.
Because I'm Native.
Well, and you're a woman, and bisexual means, you know, you've probably been bullied and treated poorly because you're a woman. So you deserve to get some back for that, I think. I think it's worth, you know, really leveling the playing field between everybody. It's just racial, gender, preference, equality across the board. I think it's, you know, a good cause. And, well, actually, because we gave you money back, you took away from proceeds that go to the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, but...
Should I feel bad about that?
No, you probably struggled more than them. So, that's okay. They should help you if you've struggled more than them.
Right.
It's only math.
Yeah.
And statistics.
Completely.
I took a stats class in high school, and that's how I learned, you know, it really changed my mind about just how things work.
Mm-hmm.
You know, statistically, these people struggle a lot more.
Right.
And I was like, wow, you know, I'm white, I'm male, I don't have that many problems. Because of that, you know, I should probably help out others who struggle because they were born with a different skin color,
mm-hmm.
or, you know, sexual preference or gender, etc.
Did you have any of your stats with you?
No, they're just, you know, everyone knows that these things are true.
It happened one time. He had stats at one time.
Yeah, well, I mean, everyone just kind of knows that women struggle more than men, and, you know, certain minorities struggle more than whites. That's just kind of out there. The prices are just kind of, you know, they're obvious, I think. They're just kind of less, you know, and I think that's a good thing because it really helps out everybody.
Can I ask about your word choice?
Yeah, where?
Why did you choose to write the word blacks? African-American?
Oh, because, you know, not everybody is African-American. I'm not assuming somebody is American just because they go here. They could be study abroad. They could be black from anywhere. I don't think we need to, you know, stick America into everything. I think that's rude. And, you know, I think I did make a typo. I should have written colored, you know, in accordance with the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. They do a lot to help the colored community,
and they're obviously very politically correct, so I should use their...
What if you were Spanish? Would you qualify for the Hispanic ethnic struggle subsidy if you were Spanish?
Hispanic, I think, is south of, like, the South of America.
No, it's not, actually.
Oh, well, then, yeah, you'd probably get the... You'd get the discount then.
Great. I'll let all my Spanish friends know.
Okay. Yeah.
It's a wonderful opportunity.
Oh, gosh, yeah, definitely. You know, if they've struggled, they deserve a break. I think anyone deserves a break who's had to deal with being something other than white male.
Yeah.
And so that's what... We're just doing our part to make sure that that's the case. I don't know. I think it's a good cause. What do you guys think? You must think it's a good cause. You benefited off of it.
I got a cookie and $2.
And how was it? You got $2.50. You know, that's...
Great.
That's more than what some Chinese people will make all month, you know, with their low minimum wages. But oh yeah, you know, sweatshops and all. We'll do a benefit for that eventually. Oh, they get their own event next month. We're spreading out the love.
Yeah.
They get their own event next month.
What's the event next month?
Well, I can't say that yet.
Are you gonna have like fortune cookies or something like that?
I can't say what we're gonna do. But what I can say is, you know, we don't think anyone should be singled out, and so everyone gets their own turn, you know. It's only fair. Don't you guys think?
This is just kind of insulting, I guess. It's just kind of...
What's insulting really about leveling the playing field?
This is not leveling the playing field.
Well, I don't know,
This is just a ridiculous farce of affirmative action policy. Just because someone might be offended by this doesn't mean that that they are like completely behind, you know, like completely gung-ho all the way for affirmative action, not even questioning the system.
Oh, I know.
That's what I'm saying.
I think you have this all wrong. I am gung-ho all for it, and I think we need to implement it full force, like workforce everything. I think, you know, I think they should start making whites have to take less pay because, you know, historically, we've always made more money, though.
What are your views on taxation?
Taxation? Oh, tax the rich. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Streetlight people. Don't stop believing.